Okay. Sense of smell. Sense of smell, there are two, that is bad smell and good smell. The first is good smell. Aroma yang enak. Aroma yang sedap. Aroma yang harum. Pasti kita sudah tahu apa-apa saja yang aromanya enak, sedap, atau harum. The first is the flower. The flower smells good. Okay, if you see the rose flower, it has the good smell. Wow, look at the rose flower. Okay, next, the fried chicken. The fried chicken, if your mom give you the fried chicken, how about the smell? It has the good smell or bad smell? Wow, I'm so hungry if I say the fried chicken. The fried chicken, that means it has the good smell. Okay, number three is the bread. Bread has the good smell. Look at this bread. Wow, so yummy. Okay, the next is pie. Do you like pie? I really like pie. How about the smell of pie? Look at this picture. This is the pie. What do you think? How about the smell? It has the good smell. And then the hot chocolate. Hot chocolate. This is the hot chocolate. Wow, it has the good smell. Okay, my students, now we want to see the other objects. Does it have the bad smell? Bad smell. What is that? For example, this is the example of the bad smell. Number one, this is the stinky socks. This is the stinky socks. The stinky socks smells bad. Okay, next. Durians. Durians, it has the bad smell. The durian smells bad. Okay, next. The dead rat or the dead mouse. How about the smell of the dead mouse? Bagaimana sih aromanya? Bagaimana kita cium kalau kita melihat bangkai tikus? Ya, pasti aromanya sangat sangat bau. So, the dead rat or the dead mouse smells bad. Okay, next. The stinky shoes. The stinky shoes. Look at the shoes. Ya, kalau kita melihat sepatu yang sudah basah dan jarang dicuci, bagaimana aromanya? Aromanya sedap atau sangat bau? Pasti aromanya sangat bau. Oke. The stinky shoes smells bad. Okay, my students, this is the example of the bad smell. Jadi kita sudah melihat pelajaran kita hari ini, yaitu good smell and bad smell. Aroma yang enak dan aroma yang tidak enak. Ya, aroma yang enak itu banyak. Tadi ada bunga, flower, and then hot chocolate, and the others. Dan juga kita sudah belajar tentang bad smell atau aroma tidak enak, aroma tidak sedap. Contohnya tadi bangkai tikus atau tikus yang sudah mati, sepatu yang basah atau sepatu yang jarang dicuci, ya, itu merupakan contoh bad smell. If you already know which one is the bad smell and the good smell, I want to give you some exercise. There are five
exercise, ada 5 latihan yang Miss kasih sama kamu. Later you can choose which one is the good smell and which one is the bad smell. Nanti kamu tuliskan apakah itu bad smell or good smell. Number one, the dirty clothes, pakaian yang kotor. The dirty clothes smells blah blah blah. The dirty clothes smells blah blah blah. Number two, the perfume smells. The perfume smells blah blah blah. Number three, the stinky socks. The stinky socks smells blah blah blah. Number three, the stinky socks smells blah blah blah. Number four, the watermelon smells blah blah blah. The watermelon smells blah blah blah. And then number five, this is the last, is what's that? I really like. Okay, this is the mango smells blah blah blah. The mango smells blah blah blah. There are 5 your exercise today. Later you can write in your notebook. Ada 5 soal, 5 latihan.